Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Renaldi Rizky Syedila. I study at Mulawarman University, Faculty of Agriculture, Agricultural Product Technology Study Program. In this video, I will explain about calcium. Calcium has an important role in our body. The most famous is maintaining bone health, but besides that, there are still many other functions of calcium that you need to know. Because if we lack, this mineral can stunt cell growth and trigger various diseases. To avoid it all, consider the following explanation. 1. The growth of bones and teeth. Of course, the bonds of calcium cannot be spread from this because calcium is a major component in the formation of bone and teeth. 2. Prevent osteoporosis. 3. Fighting antioxidant. Cancer is said to be a component of mercy in reducing cancer risk, but apparently calcium also plays a role in fighting colon cancer. 4. Healthy heart. A study says that the consumption of potassium also nourishes the heart and blood vessel, but don't ever consume it. To meet this need, you can get it from milk, yogurt, cheese. Apart from dairy products, you can also get turnips, broccoli, salmon, sardines, beans. That is the benefit of calcium. Besides health bone, from now on, meet your calcium nutritional need to avoid various diseases. See you next time.